I think today represents a very important day in the history of the sports industry globally. An opportunity for the National Center for Spectator Sports Safety and Security to partner with Interpol in providing new content for training in the world, working with Interpol on certifications, assessments, and certainly from there moving into the knowledge portal to assist both organizations in bringing new knowledge to the industry.